do you use 5-gallon mouse traps to get kill to feed to the chickens? So I put 5-gallon buckets with dog food and the mice jump in and can't get out. And then I have several other traps I use also at the same time. And I do feed all of those mice to the chickens. If you've never seen it, they actually tug of war and rip them into little pieces.